I'm engaging!
Heard you got something for me.
But not here. Come with me. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. If anyone asks, we're not here.
This one's a
candy. Nothing's wrong. Really?
Why don't you just tell me that? It's fine.
I just told you.
To say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew at my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you worked together long. You and Dex?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet,
it's the last mistake they ever make.
I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul, Trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with our soccer. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. How are my price range?
Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll say for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines.
Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do we need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits?
Jacking off to in those boxes.
Cool.
There. Would you
like it? It'd be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details.
No,
perception.
Don't think.
Even boosted as a grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. You mean to say you recorded this?
BD rec implant. Why, you object?
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. It means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD.
What do you think? Will it do?
It's still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop B inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in. We'll get you going.
Promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis off. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearing. Then we'll jump into editing. Be diving in.
Simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft
shock. Warn me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Always in yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. You can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Extreme as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Got it.
You should see several sound signatures in the storm. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay, fuck! On you go!
Ah, little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register.
How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
It's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Go restock. I'll take the register.
And a couple.
How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
Okay. We have a duty to play.
That's like the limits of the reality. Yeah.
Everybody, autograph!
The editor won't let you outside it. Make sense?
Crap! Water! See your kids in the flooring! Muddy!
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
What?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Next thing, scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection. See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance game. Must have caught our shooter. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screens and the kids feel the vision, then scan it.
Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid, but... yeah. Think I'm done.
Wait, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to leak in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem? I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so? Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Okay. Call T-Bug and...
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, not as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. I'm jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy. Felt her feet. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I did. No. Then, you shall perish from good cause. But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important. Shit, Kim was packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just the access to
the finish. The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He has taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father is a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change. And he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
Well, listen to this. Savoy is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must know that.
Enough.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are known who's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Nightstand. I've got an idea. Be right back. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec.
You did a perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality.
Just a fancy-ass bridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Stuck in some false identity. A world that may never have existed. We have to leave like I've done.
I'm quite sure. We want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
The moment. It will pass.
I can get home. Just... Focus. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back. Focus. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
Got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the other room. Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy.
We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data.
sec. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
So, what now?
V. Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. My offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you then.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss V.
Going in or staying out?
Here because Dex is pulling the strings. Doubt that puts us in the same league as them.
just don't know it yet.
Ready to get your cherry popped?
This is Jackie Woods.
Hello. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? Alright then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, yo.
Hey.
Grab a seat. Give it a sec. Hey. Grab a seat. Give it a sec.
Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Looks like we're up.
Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. The place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a special cerveza and a chili garnish.
You old Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
It's like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regular.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. It ought to be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
The Night City.
And the afterlife.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
I lived like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Saravaca on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Duchon, see you now.
My job, though. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? And gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
This way.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. Do some kind of exotic shit? Kempo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Later then.
That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Miss B.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down, come.
Sweet wood. You soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Miss V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compacky Plaza, inside, on that raw BD she spoke.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisa, the Emperor's son, heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just want to see what's good, or was there something else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine details. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
Adela Main will drop your ass at the front door of Kentucky Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identity. Then, with Bug's help, you'll reach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into your Nobu's penthouse and collect the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms. Gracious. Time for your burning questions.
All clear to me.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same. Non-negotiable. 30%.
We're all 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Jack, it's fine. Don't push it.
You for real?
Drop it, I said. Cut's fair. Trust me.
Fine. Whatever. Fuck it.
Last thing. Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates. The works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its cage.
Got some death suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Oh.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops, is my guess.
And what do we do while we sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues? Now's your chance.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
You ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Don't forget to suit up.